treasure chest. So here are the things that you need. You need jewels, any type of marker, a spoon, a bowl, a small one, because then it will be easier. This stuff, I don't know how to call it. Liquid glue, tape, and scissors. I'm gonna start with this. I'm gonna flip it on the other side so it'll be easier for me to tape it after. So you roll it like this. Make sure the bowl fits on top. And if it's good, you tape it. So here's the tape. I'm gonna tape it here. And we'll tape it one more time over here. So it'll stick better. And yeah, just test it out once again. And it's good! So I'll put this over here, because that's done. And take my liquid glue, Elmer's, and put it here. And I'm doing it in a circle, so then it will be easier for the beads here to stay. That's how I usually do it in other crafts. So now I'm gonna use the little blue spoon. Blue's my favorite color. And spread the beads. So I chose these beads because they're pretty small and they're shiny. And I think that's good enough. Just spread them with my hands. Well, my fingers are also pretty sticky. And that's good. So now I'll use the marker, also blue, and I'll do a face. Be happy. So that's good now. You can put the marker aside. I'll take this. Do that. And I put it back here. So now, I use the marker once again and say treasure box. And I'm going to do little squiggles at the bottom and an exclamation mark. There's my treasure chest.